Yeah, this is part two of my driving video of going to Old Country Buffet in Maplewood on July 6, 2011, and it's actually been making a lot of driving videos lately. I'm not sure what buffet day I'm going to pick next week. I'm thinking of probably going on the probably Thursday next week. It'll be the same day of the Asperger group that meets in St. Paul. So there's a picnic on this Saturday, the 9th. They're calling it an autism picnic. And for some reason, the person hosting it has been diagnosed with autism all the time. While I got diagnosed with Asperger's, and I don't know if there's what the fucking difference between high-functioning autism and Asperger's syndrome is. It's pretty much, it's gotta be very similar. But the good thing about Asperger's syndrome, people with Asperger's syndrome have a mind of their own. At least most of them do. But some of them can be fucking assholes. Of any, but fucking fortunately. I guess it depends on how their brain is formed, I guess. Someone who's cool, brain is formed cool. Someone who's a fucking asshole, brain is not formed very good. That simple. I know there's very few people who are neurotypical that I like. There are a few exceptions. I guess the neurotypical people like my spoken words. They're cool enough to realize that, gee, they've heard nothing but bullshit their whole life, and then I come along and tell like it is, and somehow that sounds good, and they're actually open-minded enough to actually appreciate and applaud it. I'm probably going to do my thing about the abortion around the world today. At the writer's group. And the feedback, unfortunately, it didn't seem like any of the cool people were there, so no one fucking liked it. I know I'm so lucky every time that something I do goes over bad. You know what that means? It means that, gee, if none of the cool people are there, that means it must be bad, and I gotta go along with what people I don't like think about it, and then I'll like them, and they'll like me if I let them control me. The driving video. The difference between a driving video and my spoken words. Actually, I rant more extreme during a driving video. Then also, I got Tron videos. I know my Tron videos are kind of redundant. They do stuff. A lot of them pretty much sound the same. But they're still interesting. I pretty much say the same thing during every Tron video. Trons are fucking cool. Well, they are. They don't really expand into any other topics or very much. Pretty much, most of them are pretty much the same. Not that they're not any good, and I always like to make new Tron videos. And they don't have Trons going here to Maplewood, and that fucking sucks. There's so many commuter Trons that are proposed that I don't even know when the fuck they're going to start the next one. But they're getting that station ready in St. Paul, downtown, where they're going to have all kinds of Trons, Amtrak, or they're trying to get high-speed going. Governor of Wisconsin denied funds for it from the federal government. He's a real fucking asshole. He's a total fucking shitbag. Fucking scum. That fucking piece of shit. I mean, he sponsored a law so people working in unions can't have any collective bargaining. What a fucking piece of shit. I can't under understand how people could actually like someone like that, some arrogant fucking piece of shit. They forgot how working people have been fucked over for all the, and it's getting worse, and now you don't even collect your fucking bargaining rights. And people protested. That's an ungood thing, and I think they, I don't know how much people are gonna keep fucking taking out this shit. Really stand up, but they're not gonna fucking put up with it anymore. I'm sure that fucking piece of shit, these Republican scumfucks that sacrifice their salaries and their pays and their benefits to help balance the budget. Everyone else is supposed to make sacrifices for things they fuck up themselves. I'm actually going to Wisconsin for that picnic on Saturday, though. Last time I was in Wisconsin was in February, on my way back from Atlanta. And that was just as that shit was getting started. I think it was actually started, really got going after I got back, though. But because they won't have high-speed trains in Wisconsin because that fucking bastard denied it. Fucking Republican fucking shitbags. The reason I wouldn't want to move to Atlanta, I mean, now, because MARTA, they're not expanding that at all because the state's fucking controlled by fucking Republican fucking shitbags. They won't expand MARTA-trons. I mean, it used to be really an advanced thing, you know, because when I first built it, but now they're not expanding it, and Atlanta's actually fallen way behind many other places when it comes to transit. I'm almost Old Country Buffet, and there's a pet store next to it. And I mentioned that the pet store is a great place to take a shit if you need to take a shit. Because there's usually no one in the bathroom, but they should have the cats in the bathroom because the cats won't judge you if you take a shit in front of them. Well, then again, my parents believed in taking a shit in the morning right after eating breakfast because that's what normal people do. And the cat I had would sit on the hamper, or sleep on the hamper, I mean, in the bathroom, and then Old Country Buffet. Oh, God. I guess it's the next one up. It'd have to be. I even should have agreed to go to this thing. It's like there's no fucking time to stay here and enjoy it. Half-price books. I know a friend of mine who likes to go to the Glendale Heights, Illinois. Not that I have any fucking money buying it anyway. I think this is for Old Country Buffet, I'm pretty sure. The sign's not there. Oh, you can barely see it. Oh, where was I? Yeah, I was talking about taking a shit. Now, oh, yeah. My parents would go into the bathroom and take a shit while the cat was sleeping on the hamper. In the morning, right after eating breakfast. Because that's what normal people do. Normal people take a shit in the morning, right after they eat breakfast. And if you don't believe in taking a shit in the morning, you're not normal. Because that's the normal time of day for someone to take a shit. You're not supposed to take a shit. Well, if you really have to take a shit, yes, you have to take a shit. You can't hold it in. That's but you really have to strive to take a shit in the morning. Well, I'm at Old Country Buffet, so I want to enjoy my feast at Old Country Buffet.